ask that you will cover each one of us. We pray that you will be with all of these young people and the counselors as they travel into Jamaica this morning. We pray that even as they are in Jamaica, we ask, Lord, that you will keep them safe, supply their every need, and allow them to return safely back home to the Bahamas. We lead them into your care. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.